man is charged today with attempted murder of a Chicago police officer. This after a tense four-hour-long standoff with police in Chicago's Ashburn neighborhood this weekend. Dozens of SWAT vehicles and detectives were on the scene. The 32-year-old shot at an officer. Officers then shot back, but were initially unsure if they had hit the suspect. No officers were charged or injured.